my brakes on this fucking thing.
I might not even turn my bike on.
Yeah, we have to go down in neutral.
Start hauling ass.
Dude, those brakes are not the greatest. I don't want to overheat and then you have no brakes.
No, if you get to the top of the mountain, which is 12,000 feet, then it's the
What's up guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel. We're waiting for the boys to come out. I'm gonna go send it. Thanks for watching the channel. Make sure you click subscribe button and yeah, thanks for watching.
Hey!
What up, bro?
What up, Rob? Good to see you, dude.
Dude, it's a 110 fucking... Full garage with 110s.
Five 110s. That's 550cc. Dude, what you got here, Rob? 18 karat gold? Dude. Teasing me. Teasing me, bro. What is it? Oh, man.
Hey, guys, I just want to take a quick second to thank the sponsor of this video, the Ridge Wallet. This thing, this wallet, is so awesome. I just got mine in. It's the 18 karat gold Ridge wallet, and just using this thing over the last couple months has been so amazing. And they're such an awesome company to work with also, and the product is such quality. I mean, I got, I think, 6 cars in here right now, and I can, look at this, just fanning out like that, boom, right back into the wallet. You don't have to deal with the bulky wallet anymore. You got the cash strap on the back that works really good. This wallet actually will hold up to 12 cards in this little spot. So it's pretty amazing to be honest. 12 cards in this thing, you can't lose. And it's so sleek and modern, I'd say. And it's not, you don't have a big bulky wallet. There's over 30 styles of this wallet. There's burnt titanium even, there's carbon fiber. There's so many different options and it's so awesome. This wallet has over 40,000 five-star reviews online. And that just shows, you know, what kind of quality of product it is. Yeah, guys, so make sure you check out the link in the description below and use discount code RobWitzig and it'll discount your order 10%. You know, honestly, the Ridge Wallet, they're so confident that if you don't like it, within 45 days, you can return it for your money back, guarantee. So, you know, I just, like I said, I can't thank them enough. You guys need to check out theridgewallet.com and get yours, man, because I'm telling you, you don't know it until you try it. And I tell you what, I'll never go back to a standard wallet again. So, yeah, let's get back to the video. Damn. We made it, guys. We're gonna check the scene. Pink sunset.
Oh, that looks sick.
Team Raw out here. Let's go. We're peeping this, we're checking this out for tomorrow. We're gonna probably send this jump for the first time. Yeah, so the time is now.
Bro, this is the money shot right now. Oh my god.
We killed all this, dude.
No one's even hit this yet.
Yeah, that looks real nice. It's so big.
It's 'cause you're gonna go straight up. It's a backflip jump.
Yep.
But you see that it's gonna get so blown out, just like over there. So like, this is gonna be scary to hit, 'cause I don't really know what's gonna happen. You know?
What if you, we could probably pull some of this out. I know what you mean, it's just gonna be like one rut in the sand.
Yeah. What do you think, bro?
Well, I think I need to learn how to do a backflip.
This thing's pretty steep. The camera doesn't really do it justice, but it's about, I'd say like 7 feet. What kind of angle have you got, dude?
Bro, if this is correct, it's saying 20 degrees.
So it's almost vertical. Zero would be vertical, right?
Yeah.
Tomorrow we're gonna send this thing. We should see what happens, but it's good. It'll be good.
Probably motor case it first.
We're gonna out here in golden hour, watching the sunset. This hip looks easiest. Cause the lips all mellow.
Probably do this first, just to get a feel for it.
But tomorrow, we're cutting through those mountains, and we're gonna go from here to Verrado and then find the mystery road. So it's the morning of, there's a mysterious road going up the side of a mountain at Verrado, and we're gonna get to the bottom of it. We're gonna ride through the mountains, get over to the path, and figure out what's going on over there. So hang tight, we're on our way out there. Bikes are loaded up, and we're gonna see if we can enduro cross this shit all the way up there. Oh, forgot that was tied there.
That does happen.
Dude, 93 on a Honda!
The 93 octane?
Just chill out.
Let's do this.
Let's do this. All right, boys and girls, we're gonna strap on the GoPro and we're gonna cut through those mountains pretty much and see if we can get to Verrado from here. We're way, way far away. We're gonna cut through the mountains and try to find that path going up the mountain, so. We'll see if we can get up to the top. Stay tuned. Sick move, dude. Two left gloves. You guys ready?
to make our way towards. Shit, I don't have my phone.
Ryan's got his, I got mine. You wanna go get yours? Literally, there's a trail coming up that'll take us left. We just stay on this for a little while longer.
And it goes left?
Yeah.
Here, zoom out a little bit and follow it. We need to get to
this T.
Right here. That's maybe so that's drop a pin right there, bro.
Yo, there's a main trail real quick.
Yeah, on the left. Yeah, that's what we want to take.
This way, bro. It comes.
Thank you.
This is the right way. Gnarly, huh?
Got a little grippy. It's actually weird.
I was like, where did this power come from?
This is that tee. Yeah. Bro, just straight through the mountain.
Bro, that was insane. I could definitely use a little more clearance on my foot there.
I was thinking about that few times.
I was picking up my feet because I don't want to break my toe, you know?
Yeah, I did stub my toe one time.
That's the worst part.
My shoulder wasn't happy, but I'm happy.
So this is the tee. We'll go down to the wash where we cut across where we stopped last time. We just straight rode through the mountains, dude. We'll be right back. Look how they did that. She was not happy.
No, she was not.
We gotta go this way, and then there's one spot.
Not that way?
No, this is the way. This is where there's a road right there. That's Verrado. What's the plan if we come up on shit? No running?
No, stop and talk.
Alright.
No, I ain't gonna do that. Well, now you know.
I didn't know I couldn't do that. Well, now you know. Yeah, they'll be happy. That's all I got.
Go ahead, boys.
Thank you.
Look at the road. This is that one spot. What the fuck? Bro, hold, this is that, remember on the map?
The map.
That's probably where the Witzig were, right there.
Really? Let's go, bro, let's go.
Thank you.
about that, I'm sure we can get over to it. Fuck, bro, we are up here.
That's the last one to hike up. We should just keep going.
The last one.
I don't know if it keeps going any higher than that.
This is pretty insane. We're just up in the mountains. We're so high up right now, dude.
Build a house right.
I felt my bike losing power.
Yeah.
Because it's only got 8 to start. So it's just like, whoa, really can feel this, dude. Already, it's going up like 1,000 feet. Went up 1,000 feet.
Huh? Go up.
Yeah, we'll go through the trail. My bike does need to cool off for a bit.
Look at all the flood irrigation. It's like lake cover.
Wow. Thank you. Holy shit. Dude, whose bike is that? I can smell.
It's all of ours.
I think these bearings are fucked.
All of our bikes.
I'm bogged out.
Me too.
So we made it, man. We made it to the top of that mysterious road. There's cell phone towers and stuff more that way, but this is like the peak of Mystery Road in Verrado. We don't know. Looks like an old mine site, and it's pretty rough, pretty steep, but we're up here, man. Don't know what that is up there. Some weird shit going on up there, but maybe another day we'll check that out. Yeah, so that's it. Thanks for watching the videos. And yeah, we'll see you guys on the next video.